Dear trader and investor, in this video presentation, I would like to cover the three different stocks from the three different sectors. In this video presentation, I would like to discuss about the important support and resistance level of these three different stocks from the three different sectors. People who ever wants to know any of the particular stock script, their support and the resistance line and trend analysis, I would suggest them to comment on this below video. I would make a presentation, if not I would try to reply on your comment. Before entering into this video, I would suggest everyone to listen the disclaimer once. This content is designed simply for educational and informational purpose, not recommendations or tips offered to the any of the person, group and individual. Before taking any position, please consult your financial advisor or do your own individual research. We don't accept any kind of the profit and loss occurring by usage of this video content. This video has done based on the interest and the opinion of the video maker. Now let us enter into the main discussion part of the video presentation. This is the L&T daily NSE stock price. If you observe over here, the last closing price is the 1222.80. The price is currently trading around the one resistance line. It has not given any kind of the direction. If you observe over here from this of the price zone, you could see the price has moved and a price channel pattern clearly. Below this line is acting as in a support line and this is acting as in a resistance line. Over in this last 10 to 12 of the trading session, the price has been consolidating in the up over resistance level around the 1222 rupees. The volumes are decent. I'm anticipating if this of the price 1222 is crossed, I'm anticipating the next price would be moving around the 1275 and the next would be around the 1320. If you observe over here, I have given the change of the price and in terms of the percentage. If you observe over here, 93.8 in terms of the percentage of the returns, you could expect around the 7.67, around 8% returns I am anticipating. Here the price has been moving around multiple times. The price has touched around the 1114 rupees. This line is acting, horizontal line is acting as an important support and the resistance level according to the technical analysis. Technical analysis study of a financial market action. The technician look at the price change that occurs on a day-to-day or week-to-week basis. Any other constant time period displaying in the graphic form called chart. Hence the name chart analysis. The chartist analysis person price chart only. While the technical analyst study the technical indicator derived from price changes in addition to the price chart. The price has started bouncing around here at the first 1, 2, 3, 4 and approximately on the 5 times the price has moved around the 1115 from the price moved around the 1002. This price has touched 3 times, 1, 2 and 3. Further, the current is moving around the 1222 of the price zone and 1242, a minor resistance over here. If this price as one time it has touched the 1275, I'm anticipating in the very shortly the price could reach around this or the price. So L&T has given a very good in infrastructure stocks. Coming on to the next is the Cadila Healthcare. The Cadila Healthcare daily chart pattern, last day of the closing is the 1406.95. If you observe over here, the last last day of the trading candlestick has fallen over the doji. Doji candlestick, which means no clear direction indication. If you observe over here, the price has multiple times touches around the 440 of the price levels. The 440 over here acts as an important support in the resistance line. If you observe from this of the price, or it's a zigzag kind of the drawn of the line, and over here the multiple times of the tops swing high over here. From this of the price level 440 from the price to the 415, and 450 of the price 460. $520 and $560 are the strong resistance line for this. Up to this of the price level, horizontal line you could see is acts as a resistance line. It has a very good of the potential to move over here. From March 2017, the prices almost moved in between of the 440 to the 560 of the price level. And from almost of this, is above the 520 price level, almost the price has moved in between of the 440 to the 520 of the price zone has most of the time. It has retested more than 440, is in my opinion will be acting as an important support line for this, and further anticipating 451 and the 468 and 498 as my support, my resistance, or my upcoming days of the targets. I am Cadila Healthcare. The single chart has the ability to display a significant amount of information more conceptually. Chart pattern signals to buyer and sell signals that the price of a security is likely to move in one direction and another when the pattern is complete. There are two types of the pattern in the area of the technical analysis. One is the reversal and continuation. A reversal pattern signals that important trend will reverse on completion of the pattern. Or exactly opposite, continuation pattern indicates the prior trend would be continue upward upon the pattern completion. There are several concepts that need to be understood before reading any specific of the chart pattern. The first is a trend line. This is the horizontal trend lines for the short term. When a line is drawn on a chart to signal a level of the support or resistance for the price of the security. Support trend lines are the levels at which the price has difficulty falling below. Resistance trend line will give the level of the price in which hard time to go above this of the level. These trend lines can be constant price levels, rise or fall in the direction of the trend as time goes on. And the volume in the technical analysis and the chart pattern analysis, volume plays an important role as it is used as a secondary indicator. Volume indicates actively money and movement. When volumes is high, there is a lot of activity and the money changing hands, make it as an important indicator to follow. Price objective and important, and many of them has overlooked the factor in technical analysis and chart pattern, is the calculation of the price objective. That is measured when the price is considered to be headed based on the confirmed pattern. When the price direction is already known based on the signal, what needs to be calculated is the projected time price movement. This is done so that the target can be set, protective stop loss can be gives us the decent of the returns. Moving on to the next is the Music Broadcast Private Limited. This stock is currently trading around the 380 of the price levels, that is around here. I'm anticipating this is then a support line. If this of the support line breaks, I'm anticipating next support would be around 352, and the upper the resistance would be around the 383, 397 and 414 are the next assistance of the lever. Thank you guys, thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, please click the like button and subscribe to this channel. Stay more updates for the charts, pivot points, technical indicators and advanced technical analysis about the charts and the recent news analysis also. Q2 financial year 17-18 analysis also you could be observed in this of the channels. Thank you guys, thank you very much, have a good and safe trading ahead.